come up with a plan B for insulating this window. I've got these little clips in here. I put the clip to hold the window shut. The little closure device like this. I'm taking these off and I'm bolting the window shut. The way I'm doing it is just to, and you know, seal it up with this putty around the inside of it. In a camper this small, you don't want drafts, okay? That's the way I've got an air conditioner.